Come on down, pal.
Hey, Dougie boy.
Well, my friend, I think congratulations are in order.
Why, the bus company's starting to pay you by the pound?
You're funny, pal. You are funny. I don't know why you're wasting your time down in the sewer, because you should be on stage somewhere, because you are a riot.
What am I congratulating you for?
For being a genius. I told Carrie we got an emergency meeting down at the Raccoon Lodge tonight, so now I'm free to go bowling. I'm good.
I gotta hand it to you, Doug. I can never lie to Kelly. She'd smell it on me a mile away.
That's the difference between you and I, Deek. Unlike you, I am not as scared of my wife. I am the king of my castle, the king. She is just a mere peasant. Now, help me think of a way to sneak out my bowling shoes after supper.
Hey, why don't we use this here and wrap them up like a gift?
That's using your noodle, pal. Here you go. There, grab it there. How's that look?
I don't know, but kinda need something.
What do you mean?
Well, you got a nice ribbon or something?
Good idea, a ribbon. Okay. There you go, pal. Just wrap it up and hurry up. Carrie will be home any minute.
Great. Okay.
Exalted Mr. Gruller's wife at the beauty parlor, and she told me he's out of town till Tuesday.
Of course he is. That's why we're meeting to plan his surprise birthday party.
Oh, is that what this is for?
No, it's something I got for Kelly.
Oh, that's sweet. What'd you get her?
Bowling shoes.
New bowling shoes. Well, that's swell. Well, I'm gonna get cleaned up for supper.
All right, sweetheart. You take your time now, okay? Bowling shoes? That's what you come up with? Bowling shoes?
I got kind of nervous, you know, being around the king.
Get out! So I lied to you, Carrie. The whole thing was one big stinking whopper. Why'd you gonna say nothing?
Well, Doug, it's great that you finally confessed. Just great. That explains where you were last night out having a ball with your chums, but it doesn't explain something much more important. Why, you didn't even think enough of me to tell me the truth. I wish you had an explanation for that. Oh, how I wish you had an explanation for that.
For it. I'm a mope. But I love you, sweetheart. Honest, I do.
Oh, Doug.
Baby, you're the greatest.